डियर स्टूडेंट वेलकम टू दिस स्टडी वीडियो। दिस वीडियो प्रेजेंटेड बाय परम गुरु पाठशाला इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल। माई सेल्फ चौहान स्नेहल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच इन जीके सब्जेक्ट क्लास सेकेंड यूनिट नंबर 4 सेव द अर्थ। टुडेज टॉपिक इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट दिस लेसन एंड लाइफ स्किल्स। ओके सो स्टूडेंट स्टार्ट अवर लेसन। First, look at here first pictures. What are you doing in these pictures? Okay, so cutting tree. So it's a wrong? No. We all are the human being living on the earth, means planet. Okay, and this planet is our mother earth, which give us everything for life. So this is our responsibility to save earth. Okay, so cutting trees, it's a good yeah bad? It's a bad things. Okay, you grow tree, you plant tree. Okay, so here it's a wrong. So here make wrong. So next, in this picture using one boy using dustbin. Okay, using dustbin. So the dustbin is a useful things for every home. Use dustbin for garbage or waste. Okay, use dustbin to collect different types of wrappers and trash. There are three types of dustbin. Okay, so use dustbin to sort the place where unnecessary things are kept. Red dustbin include tins, cans, paper, food, drinks, cardboard, etc. Okay, and green dustbin use for vegetable waste, then food waste, and our liquid form of use. Okay, so using dustbin, it's a good things yeah bad? Student, here in this box you make right yeah wrong. Tick the things that we should do and cross the those that we should not do. So here using dustbin we should use things. Okay, make here right. Okay, then our next, look at here, what is this here? So here wasting food pick. Okay, you waste food. Oh, so you are so bad things. Okay, so today I give you to information about what is the important of food. Food is very important for us. We have to preserve food. Those person would not eat food, then he or she can live more than 3 days only. Okay, a person can live without house or shelter, but a person cannot live without food. Okay, so we do not waste food because food is our life. Okay, so wasting food, it's a good things yeah bad things? We should do, means these things you do you should do. Wasting food, so not good. So make here cross. Okay, then next picture is some student using bicycle. Okay, some people and some student using bicycle instead of car to go to school. Okay, using bicycle instead of car yeah bus to go to school. So it's a good things because there our body body exercising and our school to near house. So you use bicycle. So it's a good thing. Okay, using bicycle instead of car to go to school. This is right thing we should do. So here make right. Then next, look at here. What are you doing here? Here, turning off the light when not in use. Okay, here turning off the light when not in use. So it's a good thing. Okay, because electricity also save. Okay, you save the tree, save water, and electricity also you must save. Switch off the light and electrical appliances when not in use. Switch to energy saving lights. It will save electricity. Shut doors and close curtains. Manage your heating and cooling methods. Understand and your home energy uses. Save energy how you wash and dry clothes in washing machine. Okay, so without energy you make some queries in our life. So you save electricity. Okay, you save our electric energy. So it's a right things. Okay, so make here take right. It's a good things, good habit. Okay, so next, drinking water early. You drink bottle water. Oh, so you make too harmful our body. We must avoid drinking bottled water, which contributes largely to plastic pollution. The government must put a plastic ban on the uses of plastic. All this can prevent plastic pollution to a large extent. Okay, so we must avoid drinking bottled water. Okay, so you remember, we must avoid drinking bottled water. So here drinking bottled water only, it's a bad things. Okay, we should use pot water. Okay, and glasses water, not use plastic bottle water. So we should do not do. Okay, make here cross. The next, what you see in this picture? In this picture, some girls planting a tree. So in our school also, okay, we must plant tree. On which day? June. Okay, 5th June, you planting a tree. So trees are important to us in a lot of way, and we cannot ignore their importance. They are important because they give us fresh air to breathe, food to eat, and shelter, yes, shade from sunlight and rainfall. Besides this, there are many medicines in the market that are made up of trees extracts. Apart from this, there are plants and trees that have medicinal value. Okay, so trees are important to us in lot of way, and we cannot ignore their importance. So we should planting a tree. It's a good things. So make here right. Okay. So this is the tree are important for us and lot of way to our daily life. Okay, daily life in water is divided from various sources like a rivers, lake, ocean and stream. Okay, and water is used for many domestic purpose like drinking, cleaning, washing, cooking, bathing, etc. Okay, so we plant a tree and tree give us rain, and rain water used in our daily life like plant a tree, then agriculture also. Okay, so next here, look at here, plastic bag. Okay, so plastic bag use good for things? No, it's a bad things. Why? So plastic bags are throw after use prove to be a major environmental queries. Okay, they populate the soil and affect vegetative growth. They lead to instead of soil. Every year a large number of animals and sea creatures die due to the consumption of plastic bags. Okay, consumption of plastic bags. So here, plastic bags. The government must put a plastic ban on the uses of plastic. Okay, all this can prevent plastic population to a large extent. So which contributes largely to plastic population. So we should do not use plastic bag. Using plastic bags, it's not good for our health. Okay, so here make wrong, here make cross things. Okay, the next last, look at here, turning of the tap after use. Okay, turning of the tap after use. So student, here turning off, why turning off? Because water is most important element of planet Earth, as it supports life. Without water, no one can survive in the entire world. Okay, so you save the water. Water is the essential element for all human beings, animals and plants. Water comprises of more than 71% of the Earth's surface. Water is derived from various sources like rivers, lake, ocean and stream. Okay, water source like a river, lake, ocean and stream. Water is used for many activities, our domestic purpose like drinking, cleaning, cooking, washing, bathing, okay, watering plants. So student, you save water, do not off our tap, so our water waste. Okay, so turning off the tap after use. So student, in this lesson, we should do turning off the tap after use, yes or no? You should do also do. Okay, so here, make good things. Okay, so student, in this lesson, you learn, do not cut tree using dustbin, do not waste food, using bicycle instead of car to go to school, then turning off the light when not in use, do not drink only water. Okay, and you must planting a tree and do not use plastic bag and turning of the tap after use. Okay, these are our life skill. Okay, we all love our earth. Okay, we all love earth. So you think that we should do and we should do the do not cut tree, save water, save tree and using dustbin and save electricity. Okay student, goodbye all of you. See you soon later in our next video.